remember, I was busy, and today I'm going to be back on Arkham Knight, and when we left off, this happened.
Have you finished the decryption?
Fully decoded. I've downloaded all recent militia radio transmissions and their corresponding coordinates to your machine.
Thanks, Lucius. I can scan the network for the Arkham Knight's voice print, and determine the location of his last broadcast.
Hey, I haven't heard from Barbara for a while. Is she okay?
She's fine. She's working on something for me. It's important.
But she's safe, right?
Don't worry, Tim. Just keep working on that cure.
Okay.
Oh, Bats! How very me of you! Though I can see why you didn't tell him after old Jimbo's hysterical overreaction.
Holy shit!
You're not going anywhere.
Of course, like with any war, there are casualties.
Shall I leave Titania coated armor? Unavoidable.
Shut up, Joker.
Unless you know exactly where to shoot.
Where is he?
He's gone to see the little man, the Penguin. He supplied the safe houses for the attack.
Penguin's using freezer trucks to smuggle weapons out of Bloodhaven. Now, I think he's stockpiling arms right here in Gotham. The question is where.
Cobblepot's the best lead we have on Barbara. I need to find that weapons cache. If I can intercept one of his trucks, it'll lead me right to him.
Huh. If only you knew someone who's been tracking their movements.
The Arkham Knight, Barbara Gordon. Tell me where they are.
I can take out someone with one hand.
Simon Stagg. Fakey runs a pharmaceutical company or something.
He must have other caches in the city. Search this place for evidence. It should help us locate more of Penguin's refrigeration trucks.
Alright, so let's get back into the shit. Alright. I believe we entered through here.
Alfred, find out everything you can about Simon Stagg.
The pharmaceutical magnet? Of course, sir.
Oh. A bit of lax.
Now, what have we got here? A good old-fashioned ambush. Oh, you wait there, Bats. Let your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps.
Gone! Open fire! Shoot everything! Now!
Why are they here? Why is the Arkham Knights guys here? Joker, shut up! God, I'm trying to record a video.
I find somewhere I can get a clear shot to take out the militia ambush.
Why are the Arkham Knights guys here? If
I think so. Don't check. Find the body.
Why are the?
You go.
You know, maybe someday I'll be able to speak. Maybe someday. Why are the Arkham Knights guys here if I was invading Penguin's place? I don't know. Shut up, I'm trying to record a video!
Alfred, what do you have on Simon Stagg?
Now, let's see. CEO of Stagg Enterprises, a company that specializes in
I'm heading to Stagg Airships now. Scarecrow was on his way there, and that's our only way to find Barbara.
A threat analysis indicates that Founders Island is covered by the militia's long-range radar and missile launchers. The Batmobile will be detected and targeted as soon as you cross the bridge.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll go in on foot and stick to the rooftops.
Yes, sir.
Find me the schematics of those airships.
Right away. Best of luck, sir.
Thanks, mate.
Sir, Stagg's airships have been hooked and tethered. We're reeling them in.
Good. Get in there, find Stagg, and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. Boss wants to come aboard.
That means we gotta fight Scarecrow. Give him to me, baby. Can I upgrade some stuff? Like now? 4 points. I need 6 for the thing I want. Okay. So we have to go here. Is like Penguin linked with the Arkham Knight or something? I don't know.
Oh man, how'd I end up here? Hired gun hunting.
The militia have captured Stagg's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns.
Oh no.
Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Can you imagine Stagg's cool. face when we harpooned him?
Yeah. I bet he thought he was safe. Oh, I thought he meant like the actual like person. I'm like, oh jeez.
Airship for crying out loud. It wasn't exactly a tricky shot. What's he even doing? And this thing actually works. I'm trying to lock onto a signal.
No, you ain't. Oh, I know. I may or may not have burned the top of my mouth because I was an idiot and tried to eat something really hot without trying to cool it down. I just like, as soon as it came out of the oven, just immediately ate it.
Now to disable the tower.
That's pretty good.
I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred.
Okay.
Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
Up the Wayne International Plaza that doesn't totally look like the thing before that was like the other tower. Cause it totally doesn't look the same thing, you know, it's totally different. I can tell the exact difference. Let's do this shit. I'll have my own music. Yes, this is now Star Wars.
On top of the airship, I can use the remote hacking device to get in.
I can see why you like it up here, Bats. Gives you time to ponder the really big questions, like is Oracle dead? Is it all my fault? Who's going to die next? Now let's get down there and find out.
Okay, that's pretty cool. Let's do this shit.
The hatch is locked from inside.
Oh, dang it.
If I can locate the control... I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device.
Yeah, remote hacking. This totally looks like hacking. This is exactly what hacking looks like. Why do you have to do like that weird back roll thing? It was just like right there. Oh well.
Does it work? Of course it works. Ever seen anything like it? That's because it's new, state-of-the-art drone technology.
Oh yeah, this is like those drones that they sell in like places like those TV shopping channels like QVC and HSN.
The soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them. I've got the codes.
Ah.
Now I can turn that drone against them.
Right? You said something about hostiles? It's nothing. It's supposed to do that. It's calibrated.
Calibrate on that, bitch! Okay, sorry. Okay. So anywhere I can, oh. Would you look at that? I'll just look at it. Proteins.
I see you have found your way in, sir. Any sign of Mr. Stagg?
Not yet, but the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
Wrecked. See, even Batman teabags, you know? He can have fun, too.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
That's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Cute. Another one bastards. Let's go. Box puzzles. Yes, my favorite. Holy shit! I'm a ninja! Let's do this. Why am I hacking everything? Gosh. Every little thing. Different passwords for everything.
Those soldiers have got Stagg, and from the
passwords
look of him,
aren't
won't
that hard
last
either.
Much longer. I need to save him.
Like, I mean, I would imagine something like a password with like numbers and all that stuff. No, it's just straight up like words that are obvious.
We start with the fingers and see how high we go before you tell us. We will find them, you know. We've got crews tearing this place apart.
Oh, wrecked. How many baths does it take to get you? There we go. How many licks does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop? Tootsie Roll? What is it? Lollipop? I don't know what it is. A Juicy Fruit? I don't know what the hell those things are. I don't even remember. Come here. Ah! Oh man, it's so lit! Like from that light. Ah, see what I did there. Yeah, get wrecked. Sorry, don't mind me while I wreck you. Check yourself before you get wrecked by Batman, huh?
Hey,
gonna snap that booty. Yeah. Slap that chest. Come on. Oh yeah. I just grabbed a cross, you didn't even know. Ah, I just broke your nuts. Let's go. Okay.
Batman! Oh, thank God you're here!
Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Oh, you're one of
those. Where's Scarecrow?
People.
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon?
I think we both know she's probably dead.
Oh, God.
Don't we, Bats?
Stop with your freaking hallucinogen again. Oh, I like that little curve there. Look at that curve. Batman zombie apocalypse much? Batman Walking Dead? Can you still take out zombies by such a hard punch to the head that it destroys their brain like this? Or this? Maybe this? Or this? Get out of here, Joker! And Joker! And Joker! Joker! Oh God! Why did that hurt so much? I'm wearing a metal mask. Get out of here.
Target is secured. We're bringing him to Arc 2. Over.
Batman! No!
What did they see me doing? What? Did they see me just like punching the air like, WHAT?! Hiya! Ha! You know? Oh, that thing.
Nearly, Bats. I could feel you losing control there. A little more of that delicious fear gas, and it will be all over.
Stag's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship.
I've been analyzing the schematics, and it appears to be defended by automated gun turrets. There's a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
Okay. Let's do this then. Boop. Probably need to move that.
Did you think you stopped me at Ace Chemicals, Batman? You merely delayed the inevitable.
The inevitable.
Gotham is mine. The
inevitable.
To do with as I
the inevitable. No, I just see blackness. I don't know if that's a problem, that's just me.
Your obsession. Fuck. Dragging you deeper into the abyss. I could have you killed right now. It would be cruel, sadistic, brutal. But I have other plans in store for both of you.
Wait, what's the point of this then? There's no point. Why is that there? There's literally no point. What am I doing? I'm such a retard. What am I doing? Okay. Stay like that. Let's go. Okay. Another hacking thing, because there are definitely these many things in a normal ship. Actually, why the hell is they have a research laboratory in a freaking airship? Actually, it's pretty stupid. That's like a freaking disaster waiting to happen.
About what happened down there, I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind.
It's not the same thing.
We still pals?
Oh yeah, best friends. Totally.
Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and his patented Joker liberating miracle team.
Find him. No way. Batman's not stupid enough to try and come up here with a damn airship. If he comes in here, he's dead.
Don't get cocky. You are nothing compared to him. Make good use of that drone.
I've lost the signal.
Shut the hell up. Why are you still just standing here? Oh, it's because you're the controller guy.
He's using the floor grates.
No, I'm not. I'm up here. I'm using everything, mate. Where else can I go? Getting a little lag there. I don't know why. Another one! Because they totally can't hear you. Dumbass.
What did he do this time?
Only one detected. I got him! I need to redo my fear, so I'll just catch him a hunchback. I'll just silent take him down.
Now that they're out of the way, okay. I can use that console to disable the airship's defenses.
Nice work, Batman!
The weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stag's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stag's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction.
It touched there.
I might be able to reach. Stag will have left a handprint on the floor there. I should check for other places he touched. There's more chance of getting a full set of prints.
There.
He touched the floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should search for more prints.
There.
He touched that railing when he steadied himself. I should find more prints
to reconstruct
the full set.
Ready. There.
Stag left a handprint near the exit to the room. I know where Stag left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations.
Whoa.
So, what's the deal here?
I've got an index fingerprint here. Three locations left to scan.
Oh, and speaking of itty-bitty pieces, what do you think they're going to do to Barbara?
I think they're going
to
have...
I've been able to reconstruct Stag's middle fingerprint. Two spots left to scan.
He somehow got his finger stuck in the railing.
I've completed reconstruction of Stag's thumbprint. One side left.
And he was over here. He got punched in the nuts. He lost his dignity. And he is looking...
I've got the
he looks like
set.
Wendy's.
I should be able to access Stag's computer system now.
Like his hair. Kind of looks like that, except without the ponytails. Actually, without everything. He kind of looks like an old Joker.
Going to use a reconstruction
hair,
of Staggy's hand
except for the widow's peak there.
That's genius, Bats, really. Oh, I know. When you're done, let's hack his online dating profile.
Yeah, let's do it.
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship, but I can control the turrets on this ship.
Oh yeah, high quality. This is the 21st century.
That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
Wah! Alright, Scarecrow, you ready for this shit? Watch this. Yeah, look at that shit.
Sir, regarding the identity of this so-called Arkham Knight.
What have you found?
Nothing, sir. None of the former Arkham City inmates who remain unaccounted for fit the Knight's profile.
Widen the search. When Joker took over the asylum, dozens of inmates escaped. Focus on young men with military experience.
Downloading the files now, sir.
Lipids. Lipods. They're like little iPads. Don't tase me, bro.
Help you, idiot. Anyone who touches you now gets 1,000 volts.
Holy shit.
The militia's combat suits can temporarily carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state.
But if I take a wire that conducts electricity to do that, then boom. Oh, backlog. Miss me, bitch. Hwa. I'll take them out really quickly. Rex. I'm a ninja. I'm also Batman. I'm also a gamer. Gamers are pretty cool. Unless they're not. They're not cool. Did you know that? I just broke your... I don't know, you just kind of flipped it a little bit.
Apologies for the interruption, Mr. Wayne, but I can ready another upgrade for the car if you'd like to take your pick.
EMP or weapon generator? EMP, yes.
The local...
I just lagged for a little bit.
Excellent choice, sir. Nothing like a short-range EMP blast to afford one a little breathing room. Don't worry, the Batmobile's immune.
That's pretty good. Alright, I'm gonna open up this door really quickly. Boom, 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 boom. Nucleotide, nucleic acids. Alright, ready for this shit. So I'm doing my own like little thing here because I can't take the music, it's copyrighted. Sorry, I have to make the music for you. Cause I got copyrighted last time, lol. I got copyrighted in my first episode of this series. And it was only able to be played in some countries. It was so great, I loved it. So now it's kind of lacking stuff because there's no music. I try to grab you. I want to grab that ass. And you know what? We'll continue our assault of the second airship in the next episode. So on that cliffhanger, technically airship hangar. Hold on, let's hang on the airship really quickly. On this airship hangar, I guess I'm gonna end this episode here. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe, share, comment, like, on Facebook, follow, Twitter, And I'll see you all next time. Bye.
Frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn.